Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Infinitypedia. In today's video I brought two websites. Okay, so before that let me talk something about this. Okay, so in night view, if you saw the above, you will see the thousands and the millions of stars over there. Okay, and that is usual thing. Sometimes you can see a brighter star than rest of it, so you might be think what the name of that star, or suddenly your views goes to a constellation or the pattern of stars. The pattern of the star should be looking like a lion, or it should be looking like a human or a knight or some kind of soldiers. So might be you thinking about it, what the name of this constellation about that thing. So you can think that what is the name of that constellation, or you forget it. So in today's videos I brought two websites for you. If you are interested in space science or space, so this video is for you only. So the first website is spaceengine.org. so if you are studying any kind of space science field or class, so this website is for you. Okay, so over here we got many options like home, news, download, universe, manual, forum, articles, etc. Context, it doesn't matter for you, I think. So especially if you go to the manual tab, you can see there are some questions. So you can find related question that you are looking for it, or you can try to find it. So this website is filled with many and many thousands of theories and videos that could be help you, or definitely should be helpful for you. So you can find, or you can try to find your question's answer over here. Okay, and if you go to the universe, you can see there are many updated photos of moon. If you zoom in, if you tap this, so you can see the moon is now zoomed in. Just space escape button to back it. Okay, so you can find many photos over here, moons, earth, Mars, spaceships, etc. Okay, if you go to the manual, you can see already the questions. Come here, you can see the news updates or announcements that related with the space science. There could be many related with any kind of space agencies like NASA, ISRO, etc. To the articles, you can read the many articles that based on many space objects or astronomical objects. The first article is based on discovery of Neptune theory. So if you something study about the Neptune, so you can click over here and you read this article, or you can see the video over here and you can learn about the Neptune also. There are many theories or many articles in this page. Discovery of Neptune historical notes, and many of articles filled over here. So now what you can do, just go to home and drag little bit downside, and you can see the first thing is news. So if you click something, or if you click on a tab or a news feed, so you can currently available to this site, and you can access this page and you can read the news feed of many kind of things. What would be the updated news, you can read by this website. Okay, so particularly this website is very helpful, and if you are a student or you are studying currently of any kind of space science, so this website can help so this website will help you for your studies. Okay, so we have another website, and I personally love this website. This website is, hold on, actually this is loading. Okay, now we are in. This website is ViewSpace. So this website is ViewSpace, and this website is definitely going to help you for your studies or for your notes, etc. So if you just little, you can just drag the middle mouse button little bit, you can see this two options, first one is interactives, second one is videos. If I click on the video, you will get three options: video library. Especially this option is for you. Okay, just click the video library and you can get the many videos over here. Earth topics, space topics, news, space themes, earth themes, series about the space related or astronomical related topics, did you know, celestial tour pardon me, and many kind of topics you can get over here, coral reefs, etc. So there are many topics you can find here related to your studies or according to your studies. If I go back a little bit, this first page where we were, and if I click on interactives, I can see the, just a minute, okay, analyzing light. If you come to this page, and you can see they have also their app also for your mobile. So if you download this app in your mobile, so you can access their website by their own app, and you can learn about in your and many kind of things in your mobile by their app. So they have app facilities also. If I click right here, analyzing light, you can read about the article of light. So particularly this interactives is giving you many kind of articles that you can read and gain your knowledge about many kind of things, like articles, like light. So if I go to the little bit and take this cursor over here, spreading out the light, so you can see the images are changing, image is changing. So particularly this one is multicolor image of a light in space, and if I shift this cursor over here, you can see the spreading out the light. That means the how the light is refracting or the spreading into the space. So this is the overall the detail of it or the image. And if you down the cursor, so you can read about it also. So these two websites are very good and very helpful for you, and you can learn about many thing about the space. So that is all, and please do like, share and subscribe for this kind of knowledgeable videos.